In today's world, legal profession is becoming more and more a globalized industry that is no more limited to national boundaries. For Lebanese lawyers to play on that stage and be a part of this ever-increasingly globalized world, they have to acquire both the knowledge and the techniques required to compete with foreign lawyers.
In 2012, I learned that University of London has signed an MOU with American University of Technology and the Beirut Bar Association, allowing the creation of the LLM support program at the Beirut Bar. The news filled me with great excitement and delight that I immediately and without the slightest hesitation got enrolled in the program. The thrill of studying with UCL and Queen Mary and obtaining a degree from University of London is beyond words. UCL, for the record, has ranked fifth in the 2015 QS World University rankings.
As a lecturer who gives support sessions here at the Beirut Bar Association, I've had the distinct pleasure for the last 3 years to teach corporate financial law, international merger control, and international trust law. In those sessions, we use the very same books and materials used on campus in London, and that in order to help the participants to pass their exams. Our experience so far has been very promising, with a success rate that exceeds 90%.
It is my pleasure to say that I also teach arbitration courses divided into two modules within the LLM support program of the University of London, which was created as a result of a cooperation between the University of London, the American University of Technology, and the Beirut Bar Association.
In 2014, I was awarded a postgraduate certificate in international dispute resolution and a postgraduate diploma in commercial and corporate law through the LLM program from the University of London. This specialized program has substantially improved my knowledge and analytical skills in the legal field.
Despite my increasingly hectic life, I managed to obtain a degree with merit from University of London in international dispute resolution. The degree has expanded my horizons in the field of international commercial arbitration and has endowed me with exciting opportunities. Thanks to the degree I obtained from University of London, I was able to contribute to the establishment of the International Arbitration Center at the Beirut Bar Association, which is among the leading arbitration institutions in Lebanon and has the potential to become one of the best in the region. Currently, I am a member of the Board of Executive Directors of this center. Furthermore, I have been appointed by the Lebanese courts as an arbitrator in numerous arbitration cases, and I have delivered seminars on the subject.
I would like to express my deep gratitude to the University of London for this great experience and to the valuable support of the AUT and for every professor who put well-structured and comprehensive materials.
Finally, I'd like to stress the fact that the LLM support program is one of a kind in Lebanon, since it is the only program that prepares students to acquire an internationally recognized LLM from the University of London.